Hello and welcome to Resident Evil 7. We'll continue our playthrough, and I lost a few minutes, so please don't be mad at me. I saw that, but I only saw it because I forgot to record that the mom is still alive and she's a spider. She was running through here with a lamp. We need to open the door. So if we now can go through here to the trailer, and then I saved. Continue. And I did change the setting because I can only advise you that if you use the smoother option, you will get really quick motion sickness. And I thought at the beginning, why the fuck did they make this standard? And well, now I know. So I changed it back. I hope it's okay for you guys. Yeah, this doesn't sound good at all. Separate the medicine again if you want to, but I don't see the point, so away. Oh, it's crawling
in my skin.
No. Oh god. So ugly. Oh, she has something on her vagina. Aww. Did it hurt? Yes. Oh god. Like a strip. Oh fuck. Oh fuck. Sorry. I think she was almost dead. Fuck. Well, try again. It's so much better with this controls. No motion sickness at all. Just because it's a little more turning, smoother turning. Yeah. First reload.
Poor Evie's gonna be heartbroken. Don't leave, Cher. Stay.
Somewhere, yeah. Come on, come on. What can I say? I suck.
Here I come!
it didn't.
Okay.
That would be fucking great. Ah, finally. Good stuff. Let's see. What? What? Cool. We did it. Part right here. So thank you for watching, and I hope we see each other again.